department.
Now today, another wave of Wake County middle and high school students are heading back to in-person learning. These are students in single-track calendar year-round schools. The district is operating under Plan A, so students have to wear masks and do health screenings on their own now. Students still have the option to stay virtual.